Okay, so we're done with deriving the formula for finding the slope of a line tangent to any point on the graph. We're using the formula by definition of derivative, so which is, so m tan is equal to limit of f of x minus f of x sub o over x minus x sub o as x approaches x sub o. So itong formula na to is for magamit natin to kapag merong given na x value. So, ito naman, next, yung f prime of x or, so pwede rin naman itong f prime of x, or pwede rin naman dy dx. So, pare-pareho lang yung mga yan. Okay, so d sub x, y. So, lahat po yan ay slope lang ng tangent line. Okay, or equation ng slope of a tangent line. So, ganun din dito. So, f prime of x is equal to m tan, or slope ng tangent line, is equal to the limit of f of x plus h minus f of x all over h as h approaches 0. So, kapag walang x sub o, so, ito, we can use this formula. So, kahit naman given yung x sub o, pwede rin naman natin itong gamitin. So, after natin makuha yung derivative, pwede natin i-plug in yung x sub o para makuha yung specific na tangent line at that x value. So, let's try. So, find the derivative of g of x is equal to 2x minus 7 all over 3x. So, yan. So, let's rewrite the formula. So, m tan or dy prime is equal to the limit of f of x plus h minus f of x all over h as h approaches 0. So, dito, walang x sub o na given or walang x value na given. So, ito talaga yung gagamitin natin. Okay? So, y prime is equal to the limit as h approaches 0. So, yung f of x plus h. So, ito yung function natin. So, anong gagawin natin dyan? Lalagyan lang natin ng plus h yung mga may x. Okay? So, let's try. So, color black na lang natin. So, yung function natin is 2. Then, yung x is, lalagyan natin ng plus h. So, minus 7 all over 3, then x plus h. Next, so minus yung f of x, so yung given lang. Minus yung given na function, 2x minus 7 all over 3x and all over h. Okay? So, next limit. As h approaches 0. So, itong, may mga parenthesis na to. So, pwede natin siyang i-distribute na. So, 2x. So, pwede namang i-shortcut na. Pwede nyo siyang i-shortcut. Kung kayo nag-solve, so pwede nyo siyang i-shortcut na. So, pwede nyo gawing 2x plus 2h na agad. So, minus 7 all over 3x plus 3h minus 2x minus 7 all over 3x. And then, itong all over h, so pwede nyo siyang i-reciprocal na lang. So, since h over 1 yan, so pag ni-reciprocal nyo yan, so magiging multiplication, so it will become 1 over h. So, itong h, di ba, meron siyang denominator na 1. So, pag ni-reciprocal nyo yan, so h over 1, so magiging 1 over h. Then, instead na division siya, magiging multiplication. Okay? So, limit as h approaches 0. Then, what's next? So, we are subtracting two fractions. So, what we're going to do is to find the LCD muna. Okay? So, in finding the LCD, multiply lang natin yung dalawang denominator. So, that is 3x plus 3h. Then, multiply by 3x. So, after kunin si LCD, pwede tayo mag-cross-multiply. So, cross-multiply natin para mas medyo maikli. So, i-distribute natin si 3x. So, sige, step by step na lang tayo. So, 2x plus 2h minus 7 times 3x. Then, minus 2x minus 7 times 3x plus 3h. Okay? So, that is all over, yan, 3x plus 3h. So, wag pala natin kakalimutan si yun, si 1 over h. Okay? So, limit as h approaches 0. So, distribute na natin si 3x. So, it will become 2x times 3x. So, that is 6x squared. Then, 2h times 3x. So, that is 2 times 3, 6. plus 6xh, then negative 7 times 3x, so that is negative 21x. And then dito naman, so, lagay natin negative sign, and then parenthesis muna tayo, saka tayo mag-distribute ng negative sign later. Then, what we're going to do is the FOIL method. Okay, FOIL method. So, first, outer, inner, last. So, yung first terms, so 2x times 3x, so that is 6x squared. Then, yung outer, so that is negative 7 times 3x, so that is negative 21x. Then, yung, so pag sinunod natin yung FOIL method, so outer muna, 2x times 3h pala, so that is 6xh. And then inner, so that is negative 7 times 3x, so negative 21x. And then last, so negative 7 times 3h, so that is negative 21h. So, all over 3x plus 3h times 3x times 1 over h. So, next is, so dito na lang tayo. So, limit as h approaches 0. So, distribute natin yung negative sign dun sa 6x squared minus 6xh. So, copy lang natin yung 6x squared plus 6xh minus 21x. So, copy lang natin. And then, yung negative sign na to, distribute natin doon sa each term. Sa apat na terms na to. Okay, so negative 6x squared. So, negative times negative. So, that is positive 6xh. And then, negative times negative. So, positive ulit. Positive, saan pa tayo? 21x. And then, positive ulit. 21h. All over 3x plus 3h times 3x. And then, huwag natin kalimutan yung 1 over h sa labas. Ayan. Then, cancel out na yung mga like terms. Like, sino yung mga like terms? So, 6x squared and negative 6x squared and positive 6xh and then negative 6xh and then negative 21x and then, ayan. So, 21, positive 21x. And then, eto na lang natira sa 21h. So, may h sa numerator. And meron din h sa denominator. So, cancel out na yun automatic. So, sino matitira? So, limit as h approaches 0. So, natira si 21 all over 3x plus 3h times 3x. So, i-ano na natin si, plug in na natin si 0 doon sa h. So, matitira is 21 over 3x plus 3 times 0. Times 3x. So, matitira ay 21 over 3x plus or times 3x. So, that is 21 all over 9x squared. So, this will be our slope of the tangent line at any point on this curve. So, magpa-plug in lang kayo ng any value ng x. So, makakuha kayo ng specific na slope at that point. So, again, other term for this equation is f prime of x, or dy dx, or y prime. So, this is known as the first derivative. First derivative. So, the first derivative, it gives us the slope of a line tangent to any point on the given curve or at the given function. So, dito, ang given function natin is 2x minus 7. So, ito yung first derivative niya. So, magpa-plug in lang kayo ng any x value. So, except saan? So, except sa 0. So, except sa 0, bakit? So, 21 over 9. So, pag pin-plug in natin si 0 kasi, so at x is equals to 0, so it will become 21 over 9 times 0 squared, so it will become 21 over 0, so magiging undefined. So, undefined siya sa 0, sa x is equals to 0. Okay? So, any value pwede natin i-plug in except sa 0. Kasi sa 0, makakapagpa-undefined siya doon sa first derivative, so walang slope at that point.